Good morning and welcome to all our viewers. So this is the Project Talk webinar by PropTiger. So we are right now joined today with one of our most prestigious developers in Chennai, RWD. So we have Ms. Meenakshi from RWD. Hi, Ms. Meenakshi.
Hi.
And we have Mr. Hariharan from PropTiger team Chennai. Hi, Mr. Hariharan.
Hi, Mr. Karthik. Thanks for a warm welcome.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Hari. So, yes. So, as I said, today we are going to detailedly discuss about the project RWD, Grand Corridor, which is placed in the Pundamalli High Road in Chennai, which is one of the most rapidly growing development areas in Chennai. And I would request Ms. Meenakshi to carry on with the project presentation. And I'm very sure that viewers all over, whoever is watching this webinar, they will be able to get the complete gist of all the project amenities and entire details about all the projects, which would be very much helpful in taking their purchase decision towards buying that home. So I would request Ms. Meenakshi to start presenting the project. Yes, Ms. Meenakshi, you can go ahead. You can start by explaining what is RWD. The history, a brief history of the brand RWD, how it all started, how many projects you have in Chennai.
Hello, everyone. First of all, I'm glad to see everyone here. RWD is a brand synonymous with world-class amenities and quality and excellence and customer delight, and established in 2006. And we have 3,000 plus happy customers and 4 million square feet of residential and commercials all over, spread across in Hyderabad, Bangalore, Warangal and Vishakhapatnam. So the brand we created, RWD, is first customer oriented satisfaction. That is our main mission of the company.
Excellent, excellent. Great. So Meenakshi, Ms. Meenakshi, can you take us through the project Grand Corridor now by explaining where it is placed exactly and about the project?
Definitely. Definitely. Thank you, Karthik. And the name itself, it is specifically mentioned Grand Corridor. It's truly defined grand manner. So Grand Corridor project is located in the well-connected locality of Vanagaram locations and also bang on Pundamalli High Road. It is an on-bank road project. Though it is on-bank road project, it is 500 meters away from the main road. So a lot of privacy is structurally redefined. And there is a lot of interconnectivity for this project. It's well connected with the major junctions, like Bypass Road is very nearer and the Madhuravayal Junction is just a few minutes away from the projects, as well as the Mugapair. And overall, it is interconnectivity connected with all the major parts. So it's this leads to we can reach the destination very faster, and where Coimbatore is also just a few minutes away from the project. It's 7 kilometers away from the project. And if you talk about the project is like overall 3.82 acres and 356 apartments. Like we A, B and C series are there, and A and B series are 3 BHKs, start from the 1,300 square feet to 1,581. Recently, we launched the elite segment also in this series. So we are getting the overwhelming response from the customers for the B block, since we have a higher square foot range of 1,581 of 3 BHKs, so premium apartments are there. And 2 BHK is under the C series, start from the 1,051 square feet up to we have 1,081 square feet. And as part of amenities part, we have planned overall 12,000 square feet in a separate tower. And this is the... So all the amenities we have planned in the clubhouse. Lot of entertainment. And you can now see the marketing office as well as the model apartment, which is shown in the screen. That is 1,481 square feet of 3 BHKs. Already, we have the model apartments.
Yeah, Ms. Meenakshi. So, Meenakshi, one question which I wanted to ask you is, so before yes. getting into the details, I just wanted to know mm-hmm. what are all the infrastructural developmental activities that are happening in that particular Pundamalli High Road today? Can you just speak about that?
About the location part you are asking, or as well as the
location. I'm just talking about what kind of infrastructural developments that are yet to come in the Pundamalli High Road. So I hear that Pundamalli High Road is going to be converted into a 6-lane road in the coming days, right?
Yeah. Actually, it is a bang on Pundamalli High Road and national connectivity. So the NH is just passing through it. Yeah. And all the connectivities like the Coimbatore, Madura wire, if you talk about the Pundamalli and Chennai bypass, so everything is very accessible. And we won't feel any hassle-free of traveling. So commuting to any part of the like Bangalore highways or else the southern part of the Chennai is also very accessible. So it's like a major connectivity area right now.
Excellent. And you have lots of close proximity with schools, colleges, educational institutions.
Hospitals. Exactly. All over, we are surrounded by nearly Madras Medical College is nearer to the project, as well as the Apollo Hospital. And there are 5 to 6 major schools are running, Velamal and Vedanta, Pipal schools. So there are more than 5 to 6 schools are very nearer to access. Just a 5 minutes walkable distance, we have a premium schools or CBSE and matriculation school. As well as if you talk about the hospitalizations, there are Apollo Hospital is very nearer from the project. It's like 2 kilometers only. So from the Pundamalli junctions, you can stretch to Trivedkadu Road.
Right. And most importantly, you have Annanagar, which is very close by.
Exactly.
The heart of the city, you can say. Right.
Definitely. Right. Annanagar is very nearer. It is going to be a future Annanagar, if you can highlight here.
Yes.
Investing these locations now, the pricing is also very much appreciation the investors they will get because of due to the COVID situations, everybody forever altered the way we live and work, and each and every sector in due to the COVID situation they hit downtime, but after COVID all the reality also they planned now. And the demand and supply, it's evolved and changed now. So like home ownership, it's now they are focusing more into the, earlier how it is planned, like work from home concept is there, but that is, it's now it's way off. So people now, they are preferably, they can choose the in affordable segments of fraud situations. Due to this, we have planned the home automations and the digitizations are focusing. So not only the our project, most of the project now they are in reality, they are focusing the digitizations and so it's well planned now.
Excellent. Meenakshi, we cannot argue more with you because the COVID has completely changed the meaning of what a home means to the home buyers right now. Home has more or less become like, it has become the office, I would say. It has become everything for the future home buyers. So it is great that your project has so many amenities. Right now, I can see an excellent plan of the clubhouse. Can you take us through this clubhouse, Meenakshi?
Actually, we planned the clubhouse in overall 12,000 square foot area. So it comes under the structure level of ground level and the first level. So ground level we planned, like this is the floor plan of the first floor. The first floor we planned the swimming pool as well as the conventional hall capacity and also the small, can you please zoom it?
Yeah. Can you please zoom this for the sake of better visibility to the audience? Okay. So this is the first floor swimming pool, if I'm not wrong, right?
Yeah. First floor, we planned a swimming pool.
Okay. Great. We also have a party hall. What else we have?
Party hall.
Yes. And we have a small conference.
And also we can use it like yoga and meditations, as well as a kids zone we planned in the first floor level. And you can see the logi also. And also it's well planned with the lift lobby, and the restrooms are planned.
Great.
We have a 25 plus amenities. Can you please play on that so that everybody can see the 25 plus of amenities which is going to come up? These are the floor plans of the apartments. So start from the 1061. So 61, we have up to 1081 of 2 BHK. That is 2 BHK means two. We have different variants like 2 BHK two restrooms and 2 BHK three restrooms also we plan. And these are the specifications. And our specification is totally different for the elite segment also. Recently, we launched the elite segment in B block, 3 BHK. So we give a lot of response we are getting from the client side, because there is no wall sharing between the each apartments. That is the USP of the project. You will get a lot of ventilations we have planned in the structure. And airflow, everything, you will get a well-planned structure. Main thing is there is no wall sharing.
Excellent. When we spoke about the apartments, Ms. Meenakshi, it is good that we also understand about what facing are these apartments available right now. So most architecturally, how is it placed?
Definitely, if you want to highlight this part, actually the structure is designed like as per the Vastu, if you talk about. So it's like we have east facings as well as the north, and south facing also we have. That's why, I told you earlier, it is in the name of Grand. The Grand is given the luxurious segment in the budgeted affordable homes. So in Vanagaram locations, this Grand Corridor project to be the affordable budgeted homes. So anyone who is looking for the investment purpose, for the good appreciations, or else the new home buyers, they can definitely visit our project. Definitely, they will love the project, because we designed our utility area also. It's very spacious. So definitely, they will love the project.
Excellent. Good that you've taken this point. And I have Mr. Hariharan, who's an expert in the project, as well as the various types of rates that are going on in the market in that particular area. Mr. Hariharan, can you take us through what is the rental demand, and what is that an investor class of audience as well as an end user can get out of RWD Grand Corridor from your perspective?
Sure, Karthik. As already said by Meenakshi, the RWD Grand Corridor comes in the on-bank road of main road, and it is very easy connective between the Poonamalai Road, and it is very close by to Annanagar. And as said by, said by you and Meenakshi, most of the top colleges and most of the medical councils, most of the schools, shopping complex are completely nearby the particular projects. So when it compares to rental yield, the people who is looking for the real investment can invest in this particular project. When it comes to a rental yields of 2-bedroom, they can expect up to 18 to 20. And for 3-bedroom, they can expect 20 to 25, where approximately depends upon the sizes, they can expect up to 30K. So when an investor perspective, this would be the right project, since there are three options. One is the interest rate has been reduced, and second thing, the project is on main road, and third thing, the project is well known projects across Chennai, because RWD is one of the biggest brand where they have almost completed more than decade in the market. So the people who's looking for a real investment, they can go ahead with RWD Grand Corridor.
Excellent. Thank you, Mr. Hari. Yes, Ms. Meenakshi, now we can move on to the presentation. Yes. No, I think you have completed explanation of the complete amenities of the project. Now we can, yes, the slide is there. You can start, Ms. Meenakshi.
Yeah, we have planned the rooftop indoor arena. and the gym is also we planned. I think this is the other project slide, I guess.
Okay. I think this is Cornish, right?
Yes, Cornish.
Yes, yeah. That's why I was shocked because we planned the spectacular sea view in the 12th floor of gym.
Okay.
So that's why I got it. So
excellent, excellent.
No problem.
So yes, so since you spoken about Cornish also, so that is a project that we can might be take some time in the later part of the presentation. So audience, you have another project also in view right now. So now let us go into the next part of the project presentation, where we will discuss about the various types of we can say what is the costing of this project. So what is the square feet rate and all these things?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Actually, as I told you, we started the square feet ranges start from 1051 up to we have 1581. So the pricing ranges start from the 55 lakhs onwards to up to we have 1.04 ranges for the premium segments.
Okay.
So the 2 BHK, if you talk about, means it's 59 lakhs onwards, we have a different variant.
Okay. So normally,
anything means, else?
Whenever customers buy an apartment, right? They focus more on this UDS, right? Undivided share.
Definitely.
Can you touch that point also?
Before that, I would ask a question. Why people are preferring UDS in the graded community?
Correct.
Since the UDS is meant for the after 100 or minimum, I'm saying about it. So 100 years only, later only they can think about the UDS concept. But it's good questions, but we have a 70% of the open space in this project. So the UDS will be the 30%.
Wow, great. So we have some amount of open spaces also, right? Like gardens.
Yeah, we have 70% of the open space we have given already. So when they are entering into the project, it's 500 meters away from the project is start, 500 meters away from the on-bank on-road. So the 500 meters we are planned like greenery, a lot of greenery would be, and very spacious, and they will feel the privacy very much here, because we design only for the 356 units for this clubhouse. So there would be a lot of privacy they will get it over here.
Great, Ms. Meenakshi. Yeah. Sure. So what are all the, Mr. Hari, I would like to ask you, what are all the basic advantages of having a project somewhat 500 meters away from the main road? Because Poonamalli Road, as we know, it is one of the biggest main roads that are going to come, and it is a six lane road also.
The main thing, it is coming a little 500 meters away from the main road, is mainly because of the privacy. The people who are staying there can get a privacy, so that there will be no distraction between the audience and apartments person who's inside and who's outside. And that is the one thing. And second thing is, like, they have already planned for a gardening, especially a complete greenery gardening, so that the people who are staying there can go for a walking and can walk in inside the premises. The people, like old senior citizens, can use that particular utilization area so that they can have a free time on their evening time or a morning time. So that is the main reason they add this gap.
Excellent, Hari. Excellent, Mr. Hari. Yeah. So I think we can play the project video now. So I would request the panelists to play the project video so that we can give a real time explanation to our audience, and audience can also see the project in detail. Yeah. Meanwhile, the panelists are fetching the videos.
There's a new island of excellence rising, and it's called Grand Corridor. Strategically located bang in the heart of West Chennai and surrounded by red-hot areas such as Coimbatore, Anantapur, Porur, Ambattur and Poonamalli, Grand Corridor from RWD is nestled in one of Chennai's bustling education and health corridors. Some of the most leading malls, entertainment zones, temples and IT parks are all in the neighborhood, encircled by a sea of greenery Grand Corridor is an iconic residential enclave offering 356 immaculately built apartments for those who seek a spectacular lifestyle and best-in-class comforts. Spread over a lush 3.82-acre campus, the property opens into an enchanting private corridor, bedecked with manicured gardens on either side. Built like an international condominium, the enclave feels super spacious and very gracious. From every conceivable angle, it's an elegantly conceived architecture with innumerable features and thoughtful amenities that will make you go, wow. Housing an inviting swimming pool, your home comes attached with a plush clubhouse featuring a well-appointed lounge, a multifaceted party hall geared for all occasions and celebrations, an impressive recreation room for the entire family, an air-conditioned gymnasium with the latest equipment for the fitness freak in you, a table tennis room for the paddlers in your circle, a pool table to bond with buddies, a snookball zone to try out new things just for kicks, a squash court to push your limits, a skating rink to roll with the times, water-bodied landscaping for the nature lover in you, a beautiful play area for kids, and so many more bewitching surprises in store. Grand Corridor is all about upscale living. We only have generously crafted 2 and 3 BHK apartments here. The living room is worth showing off. The dining space will earn you compliments. The kitchen is a contemporary blend of utility and aesthetics. The master bedroom has a regal stature. The other bedrooms look pleasantly large. The balcony gives you a bird's eye view of all the beauty around you. Grand Corridor has been built with your well-being in mind. It has an outdoor half basketball court and other sporty zones to tone your body. The contemplative court, sculpture court, aroma garden, and butterfly garden add a verdant touch to the campus. Put together by the brightest minds in real estate development, Grand Corridor by RWD is a grand new home crafted to the highest standards.
Excellent, excellent. We saw the video and it is truly living up to its name, the Grand Corridor. So it was so grand to watch all the amenities in this video mode. So thanks a lot, team, for playing the video. And yes, Mr. Meenakshi, you want to give a small conclusion about Grand Corridor and what are all the support and that would be provided from your end in case customers are ready to come for a site visit?
Customers are ready to come for the site visit. They can coordinate anytime with us. So we'll arrange the, if suppose they needed means, we'll arrange the transport also. And it's on Bank Road. So far I didn't receive any transportations request from the client. Because whenever I called to the client also, they are very much impressed on the On Bank Road project. So, and also it's affordable ranges, and whoever they are in planning for the investment side, as well as the first home planners, they can anytime visit the project and then they can proceed their plan accordingly.
Excellent, excellent. So now audience, as promised, we have another project also which is coming up, that is also by RWD, and it is called as Carnish. So yes, Ms. Meenakshi, can you speak about Carnish? Because I think Carnish is it is nearing the completion stage, if I'm not wrong, right? And also speak exactly about the locality and all this stuff. Yeah.
Definitely. Carnish, as you said, like it's very nearing completion stage. We are planning to hand over the project by another 3 to 4 months. So it's actually the major location of Egmore. So anyone who well known about the locations part. So and just dynamically, Ashoka Hotels are just very. It's very nearer to the old. Hello?
Yeah, you are audible. Yeah.
Okay. And the project is planned in 1.5 acres and slit plus 14 floors. And also, we right now, we all our 2 BHKs are sold out in this project. So we have only the 3 BHKs. Total units is 127 luxurious apartments we have. So start from square foot range 1,340, we have up to 1,591 square feet. And it's a value-added lifestyles we have planned the project. And you will get the fantastic 360 view when you go to the 12th floor of the project. You will get the 360 degree of view of the total entire city. And start from 1.97 CR onwards, we have apartments. And also, as of now, we plan the amenities part is live in conventional hall is in live. And the gym and other things are in progress. Our model apartments are ready and the customers can anytime visit the project. So totally 1.3 acres, one tower and two blocks. Total units is 127 units. So up to 14th floor. So we are giving covered and tandem car parking, and even the mechanical parking is also available. So handing over by another a couple of months, as I told you, nearing completion stage of 3 to 4 months, we are planning to hand over this project. So these are the floor plans. As I told you, it's one tower, but two blocks are there, A and B block. So we plan 2 BHK as well as the 3 BHK. So when it is coming to the nearing completion stage and overwhelming response of the because of the locality. So as of now, we have the availabilities of 3 BHK and there is a 4 BHK is also available. So start from the 1300 series, square foot range, we have up to 1581 square feet. This is the typical floor plan of the project.
Excellent, excellent. So we all know that Egmore is the crown jewel of North Chennai, right? It is also an entrance gateway of North Chennai. So I would like Hari to add some points about Egmore as a locality and RWD Grand Corniche as a uber luxury project in Egmore. Yes, Mr. Hari.
See, the people who is looking for investment crowd or who is looking for an end user, they'll definitely first preference will be on location. When it comes to Egmore is one of the hottest locality across Chennai. So, and the second thing is like Pantheon Road. Pantheon Road is a very well-known road across Chennai. The people who are living here for more than a decade will definitely know about the Pantheon Road and the Egmore locality. And the project in this locality, the apartment available is one of the hot kick for every investor and for the end user also. So we thank RWD for that to bring a project in that particular locality with one of the best amenities and with 14 floor, still plus 14 floor apartment, multi-story apartment. And the second thing is like it is very easy accessible to across Chennai city centers, and they have more number of malls, more number of theaters. Typically, it is the proper Chennai. It is typically in center of Chennai. So there is no second thought or there is no more added value for this particular location.
Excellent.
So location talks more than rest of anything.
Great. And as Meenakshi clearly mentioned, so it is just 4 months away from completion, and most of the units are already full, right? Only few units are available. Am I right, Ms. Meenakshi?
Yeah, only 3 BHK is left out, and most of the unit has been already closed. As in launch time itself, it almost got closed. As I've said, it is the hot cake for the both end user and investor crowd.
Excellent. So any point of the time, audience, if you have any questions you want us to address, so you can ask Mr. Hariharan from PropTiger or Ms. Meenakshi, and anytime we will be ready to assist you. And Hari, what are all the additional things that we provide from PropTiger in case if customer is coming for a site visit? Can you speak about that?
Yeah, sure. See, we as a prop taker will be the connecting bridge between the developer and the customer side. And we help a customer completely for an hassle-free service. Like we are starting from site visit. If the customer is an NRI, we can do a virtual site visit also. And starting from site visit, coordinating for them till the site and project loans, property loans. So post until the key handing over, the prop taker will support you in all aspects. So it will be a one-stop solution for the customers who they are looking for an investment or end users.
Excellent. Okay, great. So now I would request the panelists to kindly play the video of Grand Cornish. So I'm very sure our audience are really pumped up to see the video of Grand Cornish, how grand it looks right now. Thanks for that excellent video. And I really thank the audience for coming and attending this particular webinar, that too during a Monday. And I would request the panelists to give their ending touch to this webinar. And I would request Meenakshi to start.
Hello?
Yeah. So, this Meenakshi, you can provide a small closing note for these two projects. And RWD.
Definitely. Yeah. So, as part of we are talking about the pricing part and all also, we are giving the like reliable prices actually for our customers. So, and talk about the specifications also, we are giving the high quality and luxurious. As well as because we have a luxurious segment as well as the budgetist segment. So we plan everything, the specification is very grand and luxurious part. So when you contact me anytime for the any special negotiations also, we are giving for the Prop Tiger. Like since if you are talking about the Cornish project of our Egmore project, the market price is 16K over there, right? It seems. But we are charging 14,700 base price. So I request all the clients to visit the projects of our projects when you are searching for the home. So definitely I'll ensure the this is the right project you will choose in the particular locations.
Sure. Hi, Mr. Hariharan, can I have a closing note from your side?
Yeah. Thank you, Meenakshi, for the wonderful presentation from your side on Grand Corridor and Cornish. And thank you, KK. And customers who are looking in this webinar can anytime reach out to Prop Taker or me through if you're looking for any site visit or for any further project details, you can reach out to us. And my contact number will get flashed once the video has been getting over. Thank you so much.
Great. So I'm really happy to have conducted this webinar. And thanks a lot for audience. And as you all clearly understood about these two projects, this is one of the very good investment opportunities if you are an investor or if you are an end user and you want to stay in both these projects. I think there is no better project than this. So both the projects are located in the center of the city and they have very good connectivity. So I would request the audience, Yes, if you have any doubts, any queries about the project, you can reach out to PropTiger, or you can directly reach out to Ms. Meenakshi also. So we are really thankful for your attendance, and hoping to see you in the next Project Talk webinar by PropTiger. Until then, stay safe. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for your
attendance. Thank you, Karthik.
Thank you, Hari.
Thank you, Karthik. Thank you, Hariharan. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
The person you have called is speaking to someone.